She has so many toys.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did. But lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. It's a ball pit of death, of course.
Man, no fun!
Into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Thank you.
Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes, the great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
We have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy. Well, this is embarrassing.
Not my strong suit. more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that. Ugh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games! Oh, those are fun!
Why are you so excited?
I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have! She beats me every time. Looks like it's interested in some cheese.
Thank you.
You see? Told you the mice are friendly.
Ha!
really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!
I want to win some prizes!
Oh, I won't look at pools the same way again.
How did that get in there?
Thank you.
May, come help me out!
Ah, the simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah, but what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? Just can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great.
Piggy? May, don't chicken out. Watch out, May. I used to be real good at this.
I know how to bat a ball.
Not as well as I do. Lickety go!
Easy.
Yes!
It's a hit!
Next!
I got this!
Boo! You're out of here! Come on!
That's it! I knocked that out of the park!
You did! This time!
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning!
Face
it! Alrighty!
There we go!
No props!
Simple!
Really?
Nice!
Ha! Come on! Yeah! Ah, I never get tired of it. Winning!
Oh, it's the fidget spinners I bought Rose.
Yeah, let's try them out.
Really? They only spin, you know.
Yeah. In the real world, yes. But in this world, they could come in handy.
Well, worth a try.
Yeah. They come in handy.
I love them!
That waterfall of balls is blocking the way.
Let's find a way to shut it off.
like it. A lot of it was made by Rose.
She doesn't make it easy.
Challenges to overcome. Let's keep on going. We got a relationship to fix.
Come on.
Who am I?
Keep it together, Cody.
Oh, finally. What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay.
Yeah, it's weird. Doesn't smell. Oh, look! There she is, the elephant!
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
We'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.
We have to lift the barrier first. Do those dolls control it?
What's this?
What? Let me out, you dumb dolls! Help!
The crazy dolls!
look useful.
Can't get going with this barrier in the way. Oh, what's up with those dolls?
Looks like it's working. I bet there's more! Not how chimneys work. She is. We're closing in.
Oh, those dolls might come in handy. All right, now we just need someone to work the gate.
Straight to the castle route.
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
I'll handle the big one. You go for the small red one on the platform.
Thank you.
almost went extinct, that's all. Sorry, Mr. Dino, nothing personal. Whoa! Dude! Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through. Whew.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
I see fire ahead.
On the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
Power!
Ships ahoy!
Hey guys, we don't have to do this. We come in peace. Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack!
Seafood.
Careful, don't sink our boat!
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Mr. Octopus, don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful, arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me. take that haunted house ride!
Please don't remind me!
You were so scared!
You didn't like it either!
Yeah! The worst first date ever!
But we survived!
I just hope we survive this ride too! Oh, what is this? The bridge isn't supposed to be up!
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon! Hey, that's Rose's balloon!
Oh, yeah, I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant!
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there!
Hey!
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good, we are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh.
Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right, yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me, killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon.
Wheels. I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Thank you.
I should show you how it's done.
I need to give this a try.
Cody, watch it!
Watch it!
Slingshot. Thank you. Yeah, thanks a lot. Let's get to the castle.
Oh no! I forgot! I never finished building the...
Oh, straight to the castle, huh? Yeah,
just like I planned it! See? The castle!
Hey, the elephant! She's up there!
Yeah, the gate must be nearby. Come on!
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad.
Sticky!
Hold on! No way. Oh, for the love of... Oh, sorry. I just couldn't resist. This big crane here. I'm sure it could be useful for this gate. That must be the castle gate over there. Bowling?
You're crazy! But I like it.
To cause trouble.
Yeah, yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't
okay,
even
be... behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen!
What?
No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Hakim, Book of Truth. Oh. At your majesty's service, Cutie Elephant the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle.
You just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty? Huh?
maybe I will! Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Ha! Exactly! Because there is no letter! Case closed! Oh!
Bring them in!
Mom.
Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey, anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us... You're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
Okay, so you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on!
Powers.
And I have fire! Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Thank you.
not the only magic user!
There's only room for one, Corp Magician!
They're not going anywhere!
You're up, mate! Give it help!
Get us across.
Help! Mom!
Yeah.
What?
You know, something big and scary awaits prisoners.
Chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, I'm still gonna miss my outfit. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Oh, Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy.
You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, no, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no, 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 no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No! No!
This is gonna be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
Someone softly.
You're not helping our case here.
No!
gotta get her to the edge of the bookshelf.
Cat's on the other side. Come on, grab her.
You're scaring me. Where are you taking me? Please stop.
Someplace quiet and safe.
Friends are supposed to help each other.
I feel so evil!
No, me too. I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Wait, my ear!
I think she's tricking us. Pull me! Wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is moving. Wouldn't it be more fun to play jump rope instead?
We're really sorry for this.
You don't have to do this. I love Rose.
Don't tell us that. Good, honey.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, darling.
Oh, Cutie. Oh, are you okay? Yeah. You're broken. I'll fix you. Oh, no. Oh, no, Cutie. Poor Cutie. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
May, I think it's working.
Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on! All right, we gotta get down there. Quick. Before she stops. This way.
Come on. Oh, my gosh.
Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it all out.
That's right.
Woo!
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No. Oh, that can't be. The tears should be the... Oh. What's this? Hey, May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it. To earn this letter, you must work together. You must fix your relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
What?
Let us go.
This is abduction.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us
the water.
Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time? Good, man. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great. Get ready. Hi-ya!
Woo! Where are we?
I have no idea.
Voila! Oh, you're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Man, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can. And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time. Yeah! Oh, look at that! Hey, whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck! Woo!
Where does he go? So, why do we need to follow those wooden